Hello everyone, welcome to Tisha's Simple Cooking Channel. Today I have low calorie vegan version to share with you that fits in well with weight loss goal. Aloe vera and watermelon juice is easy to make and healthy drink that is great to include in your diet. If you notice that there are any yellow ooze on the leaf, you can wipe it off with a paper towel or dip in water. Wash and dry aloe leaf. Cut along the edges of the leaf to remove the spikes. Cut off the green skin and take out the aloe gel. Aloe vera is help maintain healthy digestion and can also help regulate blood sugar. It has amazing skin and hair benefits. When the weather is hot, you need to cool down. Place all the ingredients in blender and blend until smooth. Serve over ice immediately. Don't store in the fridge. I hope you get to enjoy and share your experience with me. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe my channel. See you next time. Thank you.